Horseback. So, what's the boots? Oh, please rate, comment, and subscribe. It is really annoying because if you pull a too big mob, you get killed really easily. Got both of them dead. Because they need to prove it. Finish it real fast. Also, comment maybe some tranquil. Let's go. Let's go. If you're trying to clear the hole, then it's really easy if you're based on your 70 plus seconds. You don't die as fast as you have more life. I'm not saying that I've died at all, I'm just quite a lot. I don't think it's an issue. Go. Thank you. takes ages to get it from someone. And if I need to share my sometimes chilling. If you're level 60, like I am, try pull the whole room, not this whole, because it just died. Let's say like the whole room with all humans in. That's the best way to do it. It's also a lot easier if you're doing it as a definite one. So if you're a mage, first mage, you can just shield yourself. Priest, shield yourself. Carry on this one. Do I stick to the one to kill? Carry on this one. If I don't stick to the one to kill, I'll just get above you. For God's sake. Get healed. Pull the whole thing inside. So it's a really fast way to do it. Right. See how I'm pulling the whole thing. No matter if they're all elites or not. Well, at least I won't pull them all off, honestly. It'll just kill me so easily. When you get in there with your boss, you wanna put your blood thing on, that thing, whatever it's called. It puts all blood on the floor. And start killing the boss. And when that's gonna work, you wanna go freeze everyone. Try freeze everyone. Freeze them all. Yes, the boss doesn't freeze, so you're going to want to kill him whilst they're not there. Or and wait for these guys to come back, or you can just attack them first. Right, you're going to just kill all these guys, don't matter what you do, just kill them all. And then you've done it, you've done the boost and stuff, haven't you? Graveyard. This is my main raid. Goodbye. Bye-bye. Yeah.